guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we are doing a challenge with our lovely friend Hannah. She's going to be our game show host. And what is our challenge today?
The challenge today is, how well do you know Disney songs?
Oh.
Welcome to the game show. How well do you know Disney songs? I was trying to think of a better name, it didn't work out.
No, it's fine.
Improv, yeah, improv.
So basically, we're going to take turns. Hannah's going to play a random Disney song. We have 10 seconds to guess the song and the movie that it's from. If we don't guess, the other person can steal. We get one song for each. So one song for a movie and, or one song.
Well,
one point for movie and 1 point for song.
The title of the song.
Yes.
And we're not going to be like fighting each other to get it. Like when it's Ashley's turn, she gets to guess. And then if she doesn't get it, then I get the guests or
right.
whatever.
Yeah.
So we're not like, oh, pick me.
Just yelling.
Yeah. So we each have our own turn. And we'll see how this goes. Because we're both Disney fans, but like, I'm really bad at like.
Sometimes the beginning of the songs, though, it's hard to like.
I literally just want to sing the song. Like, I don't know.
Yeah, that's
true. And then when you're in, it's pressured.
Yeah.
You're like, I don't know what this is. So we'll see how it goes.
Are you going to hold up the mic like this when we go to answer?
Absolutely. What kind of host would I be?
I guess I'll go first because my name's on the left.
Oh, sorry. I wrote Bessie's name first. I did.
Well, okay. Love you. I'm a head out.
All right. All right. Are we ready?
Let's do this. Okay. I'm going to play the first song.
I don't want to like see it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay.
Yeah, Hannah.
Only 10 seconds. This is for Ashley.
Bare Necessities. Jungle Book.
Perfect.
2 points. I knew right away.
2 points. Dang it. I'm sorry. I forgot. Say it again.
That was from the Jungle Book, and it is called The Bare Necessities.
That is correct. What is Bare Necessities?
All right. Just so y'all know, this isn't actually on.
Hey!
No,
hey!
It's perfect.
Why you gotta...
I'm just saying if they're like, hey, we can't hear you, it's because it's not on.
It's rose gold and perfect, and I had to hold it, okay? All right.
You got an easy one.
That was not easy.
You got it with that last beginning.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, real quick. Do we have, we have 10 seconds for you to play the song and answer?
No.
Is it just to listen to the song?
So you get 10 seconds to listen and then you have to answer right away. You can answer during.
Okay.
Yeah.
But you have 10 seconds to listen to the song. Okay.
And then once it's over, you gotta
answer it right away.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, this next song, Summer, is like, I love this song a lot, so I hope you get
God.
It. Ready?
Okay.
Okay, sorry, I'm gonna turn my phone up all the way. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's Moana, and it's You're Welcome.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Oh yeah.
Say that again. Sorry, I keep forgetting.
Moana, you're welcome.
Yes.
You're welcome.
2 points. We're off to a good start. All right.
Except you're welcome.
Good job. And what if this goes into a tiebreaker? Ooh.
Then you have to pick a hard one.
Ooh.
Then we have to balance on one foot.
Oh, shoot.
I'd probably win that.
This would be a good song for Summer to guess. All right. And I'm not picking them. They're completely random. I'm on a random playlist. They're shuffled. All right. Next song. Ashley, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
This is Hercules. And it is... Oh, my God. What is it called?
That was 10 seconds.
I can't think of the name!
I know it.
I did say Hercules.
You did?
Yeah. So that's 20 point.
Summer.
Zero to Hero.
Oh, gosh.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
Okay. It was right there. And I was like, what the heck? Where is it?
I know. I was like, come on, girl. You got this.
I know.
Come on.
All right.
Like I said, the pressure is on.
When you're on the spot.
That's pretty funny.
You're like,
And I was like, is she gonna get it?
1 point each. That was Summer's first steal. Good job. And
thank you.
Hercules is Summer's all-time favorite movie. So if she didn't know the song, you're canceled.
I deserve to be canceled.
Okay.
Watching me get another Hercules and I don't know what it is.
I know. Or your mind just goes blank.
Man, some of these songs are really easy. Like, you're going to get this one.
That's better for me.
we might have to add a couple things. We'll see. Okay. Let's go.
I'm malicious, mean and scary.
Oh, this is Tangled. I Have a Dream.
Perfect!
Okay. I was hoping I could steal it.
I was like, oh, wait, what is that song called?
And Summer is at the lead with 5 points.
Shocking. It wouldn't say that way. I don't think. She's the ultimate Disney fan.
You guys, I'm old and my brain goes blank. So.
No, but the thing is, you're really good with the older films. I'm not good with the older films, really. Mm-hmm. Like that, we had a little practice round thing before we started. That Mary Poppins one.
Yeah, you knew. I would never have guessed that.
I couldn't think of the name, though.
And that was the classic.
But you knew it was Mary Poppins. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All right. This next one, I don't know. We'll see. Ashley, are you ready?
I guess.
10 seconds on the clock.
Sounds like an 80s rock song.
It kind of does.
It's Frozen.
Okay, keep going.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God, what is that song? Do you know it?
I didn't think it was Frozen. So I was thinking a different movie.
Oh, snap.
Oh, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it's not Frozen.
No, you're right. It's Frozen.
Okay.
Okay. But I was going to ask you to say Frozen 2, but I won't be mean.
Oh.
So. Yeah, that is the second one.
Yeah, it is. It is Frozen 2. But
I don't remember. I know which one you're talking. What it is, but I don't know the name.
I can't.
The answer is What Is All Is Found.
For some reason I was thinking Brave. It had kind of Brave vibes.
Yeah, it kind of did.
I look like Brave when I let my hair air dry.
Look like Brave?
What's her name?
Merida. I look
like Brave. You know, maybe you're brave for letting it get that way. I don't know.
You know, I've never seen that movie, so if that...
I've only seen it once. Wow. It's been a long time since I watched that movie, too.
Yeah, for me, too.
Uh-huh. Okay. Uh-huh. Summer, are you ready?
I guess.
Okay.
Oh, this is some old.
This is a hard one.
This reminds me of The Notebook.
That's really hard. I don't know.
Do you know it?
I can guess maybe, the movie.
I might just guess too. I'm going to say Aristocats. I don't know. I have no idea.
I'm sorry. That is not the right answer.
Okay. That's what I would have guessed.
Yeah, because it sounds very old.
It has that old-timey vibe.
Yeah.
Or 101 yeah. Dalmatians or something. Because
those are very classic.
Yes.
Yeah.
Both of you are wrong. It is Lady and the Tramp. Oh. What a Dog.
That's another one. That's an old
classic. That was a really hard
I don't even
one.
Remember yeah. that movie, though. I don't even know the premise of that movie.
I know. I remember the movie, but I don't really remember the songs. I know the one that, he's a tramp. That one that the one dog sings. I don't know.
Another oldie, classic-y sound. Summer's face.
I would guess too.
I don't know. 101 Dalmatians.
I'm gonna guess Cinderella.
No.
Okay.
It is Snow White.
Oh, shoot.
I'm wishing.
I did not recognize that at all.
I was thinking of, what is it, Dream Sweet Nightingale?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Same vibe.
It kind of has that vibe.
Same
to
vibe.
It.
Yeah, that was tough.
Yeah.
It's a lot of hard ones.
I know. It started off easy and then it got hard.
I'm not going to lie, I just skipped a couple because they were random Disney shows.
No shows.
So I was I don't think we've ever seen any of that. So, okay, here we go. We're back on. Okay. Summer, are you ready?
I am ready. All right.
I think.
I
This sounds so familiar.
That's classic Disney.
That sounds
classic Disney right there.
Dream is a wish your heart makes.
Oh. You're on the right track.
It sounds like that.
It's so familiar.
It's so familiar. It sounds like an intro to one of the classic songs. That's what it sounds like. It sounds like when they open the fairy tale book. That's what it gives me that vibe. But
it's a movie.
Okay, I'm just going to say Sleeping Beauty.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I keep forgetting the mic. And I'm what's the answer?
I'm going to just say Sleeping Beauty. What's that dream one?
What's that dream one?
Once Upon a Dream?
Yeah, Once Upon a Dream. No. I don't know. I went a different route.
Ashley, can you steal?
I'm just going to take a wild guess. The song sounds really familiar, the melody, but I cannot place it. So I'm going to say Pinocchio.
Good job.
I thought about Pinocchio, but I was
when you wish upon a star.
Dang, okay, well, one point.
Hey, I did say when you wish upon a star. Ashley made it a tie. But I didn't get that point because I switched my answer.
I thought you said a dream is a wish.
I did. Oh, wait, just kidding. I think I did. Yeah, never mind. Maybe I was thinking that and I didn't say it.
Probably.
But I did think of Pinocchio, but I was like, I'm not confident in that.
So that, like, just that melody, it was just in my head.
See, the older ones, Pinocchio. I need to brush up on my older Disney.
I don't know why the older ones are going in a row. I won't say anything about this one. Are you ready?
Wait, whose turn? It's your turn.
My turn?
Yeah.
Ashley's turn. Because I don't want to give away anything.
Pocahontas.
Good job, girl. This is my favorite movie.
Colors of the Wish.
Wait, what? Wait, what'd you say? What song? I didn't hear you.
I said Colors of the Wind.
Correct! Two points!
I was like, wait, did I say
what is the other one that's
just me? Around the river?
Riverbend.
Yeah.
Riverbend.
Just around the riverbend. Okay, don't let me sing, but. Ashley coming in the lead. 7 points.
Shoot, I need to step up my game.
You can do it, Summer.
I love that song.
I'm going downhill now.
Okay. This song will probably get you back up, so.
Hopefully.
Maybe he's right. Maybe there is something the matter with
that's Little Mermaid.
You just don't see how the world that makes such wonderful
Part of Your World.
Easy. Done.
That was so easy.
Tie.
I had to I wanted to sing it. I was like, look at this stuff. I was like, no, what's the name?
Oh shoot, Ashley. This is okay.
This is gonna be my demise right here.
If you get this, I'll be impressed.
Oh geez.
Okay.
Pressure's on.
Okay.
Okay, so that went 13 seconds.
Sorry,
I was kind of not paying attention, but that's a hard one.
That's really hard.
That's not fair. Can I skip that one?
Sounds like the opening of every old Disney movie ever.
Can I play like just a little bit more of it? Just cause.
Sure.
Okay.
I'll be nice, even though I didn't get that.
I'll give it to you next time, sorry. That didn't even help her. That was 20 seconds.
No, that did not help at all.
Again, it's like
that little harp at the end, but
it just reminds me when they open the fairy tale book, all that stuff, because it's all like kind of instrumental.
Shoot, Cinderella.
No.
I don't know. You got a guess?
Summer, can you steal?
I'm gonna go Beauty and the Beast. Sleeping Beauty again.
No.
Yeah, I don't know.
What is it?
It was Alice in Wonderland.
Oh shoot!
Pay Attention. Which I would never have gotten that way.
I don't even know that song.
The only song I know from Alice in Wonderland is the Very Merry Birthday.
Same. I only know that song too. Oh, I would have never gotten that either.
Yeah.
Summer is probably gonna get this one. Are you ready, Summer?
Yeah.
Getting the easy ones.
I guess. Oh, Zootopia. This is Shakira's song.
What's the song called? You got 1 point for the movie.
You liked them.
I
know.
That's not even Disney.
I know. But that's in my head. I don't know.
I like to move it, move it.
You like to
move it. And then I want to say, like, Waka, because that's her other song. I know it's Shakira. It's Shakira's song.
I know it's Shakira.
I don't remember the name of the song.
I don't know the name of it, so.
I just know that it's Zootopia.
I can't steal any points.
It was Try Everything.
Try Everything. Yeah, okay. That's probably not the tune of it, but you... it made sense in my head.
Shakira, you knew that.
I did. I was like, oh, this is Shakira. Okay, dang it. Okay, at least I got 1 point, right?
Yep, you did. Okay. You're at 8. Ashley, you ready?
Gonna be another stupid one.
I hope this one actually kind of sings for you. I'm sorry you've been getting a lot of instrumental ones. Oh my god!
Oh, this is Peter Pan.
Good job.
And it is, it's a song about moms.
Yes.
Oh my god, what is it called?
You tell me.
You know what? It's called this.
Your mother and mine.
That's it.
Yeah.
That was pretty good. Even with that talking, I was like, what is this?
Yes.
I was like, wait, the second star to the right.
Ashley just needs 1 point and she wins.
Dang. Yeet. Summer, you could take it from me right now.
Yeah, 2 points. Mm-hmm. I need 2 points. I would need the song in the movie.
Well, she do it. Let's see.
Da-da-da-da. Oh, shoot. This sounds deep. Here comes a wave meant to wash me away. What the heck is that? I've seen this?
Yes.
Wash me away. I don't know what this is. Wash me away? Wash me away? Is that what it said? I'm gonna go with something that has water in it, I guess.
I have a guess, but I don't know if it's right.
Well, let me know. Do you have a guess?
Wash me away?
I'll play a couple more.
Okay. I'm gonna just guess Moana.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I was like, I don't know what this song is.
Can you steal and win?
It sounds newer.
It is.
It does sound newer, but I have no idea.
The movie that I'm thinking of, I don't even really remember if there was singing in it. I only watched it once. But I'm gonna guess Raya.
Incorrect.
Okay.
I was gonna say, I've never seen Raya though.
This is the live action Aladdin, and it's speechless.
Oh, duh!
It's speechless.
I've only seen part of the live action Aladdin.
How dare you?
So I don't even know that song.
I was trying to place the voice, and now that you said that, I'm like, oh yeah, duh.
No, 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 wash me away. I was like, what the? No, 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 no. I'm like, speechless. What is this?
That's the song the Aladdin play, like the musical.
Oh, I don't know the musical. And they put it in the movie, though. I don't know the musical well.
They put it in the live-action movie.
Hmm.
It's a good song. Look it up, girl.
Look it up, girl.
Okay, but I haven't seen that movie. Oh, full okay. out.
I thought you
like,
did.
Fully. I only watched part of it in your room.
Oh, yeah. Well.
All right. Ashley's turn, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Toy Story. No. With
a million or two. It's probably what I would have guessed too.
It sounds like Toy Story, doesn't it?
It does.
Oh, Monsters, Inc.
Correct.
Oh, yeah.
Wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
Aw, correct. Ashley's the winner!
Yay!
Congratulations!
Dang it!
Now that you're the winner, where are you going?
I'm going to sit right here to film the next video.
Oh.
Okay, but if we would have went to 5, like we originally said, I would have won.
True. This is true.
Well, so we kind of both won.
We kind of
You're won. Both winners. You did great. I wouldn't have gotten most of those, to be honest. But that was good. Good job.
Thanks.
Sorry good job, Sam. We added more. It's it just, fine. After playing, we're like, that wasn't
That enough. Was really fast.
Yeah.
I was just going to say that I'm going on vacation this coming week, so... We're actually going to film back to back, so we have a video to come out the week I'm gone. So if you see us in the same clothing.
Sitting the same way.
Yeah.
With Hannah.
We didn't move. We didn't change. It's dirty clothes.
It's literally... It's the same night, so.
Yeah, we're pre-filming, so that way we have a video to upload while summer's gone.
Yeah.
So,
anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this game. I had a lot of fun, even
yeah, that was cute.
I struggled a little bit.
Some of those were really
we both
hard.
Did. Some of those were really hard.
I was like,
I know.
I don't know. But anyways,
thanks for watching, and hopefully we'll see you in our next video in just a minute.
Bye.
Bye.